Let's go! She likes ninja.
Hello everyone, what is going on? My name is the Newbie Warrior, and welcome back to my K-pop Reaction channel. Today we're continuing our reaction to the entire Super One album, one lyric video at a time, here on YouTube. So, if you want to see the rest of these reactions, there is a playlist in the description below that will take you to the full album reaction as I do them. Also, if you want to watch the ones that I have not yet posted yet, hit subscribe, turn the notification bell on. That way you know as soon as I post them. Today, we're going to be reacting to Super M covering Ariana Grande. No, I'm kidding. The song is called Dangerous Woman. I would assume this is just an unrelated song. But who knows? Maybe it is an Ariana Grande cover, in the which case, that would be interesting. Yeah, anyway, I'm excited. Let's go. Let's hop into this. I'm hoping we stick in this pocket of stuff I love, because Together at Home, Drip, and Line 'Em Up have all been, like, really, 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 really good songs for me. And before that, it's been a little bit rocky on the album. So I'm really hoping I continue to love this, but let's go. I'll make you feel like a dangerous Wait. Woman. Ooh.
Let's go! She likes ninja.
All that stuff I said about other songs being my favorite song on the album? Maybe it's gone now? I'll make you feel like a dangerous Acapella woman. Opening? Hello? Oh, vocals! Excuse me?
Let's go! She likes ninja,
and I like her. Okay! They did not just bass drop on Oh My Lord! That's so good! And I like her. Oh my lord. Ooh. Starting off with Taeyong again? I'm now gonna play a snippet of the song every time I react to a girl group and die. Like, what the heck? Where was this song when I reacted to Some and Precious this week? Right? Where was this song? This song is about to be my anthem as a reaction channel that focuses mostly on girl groups. Dude, vocals on this song are insane. Holy crap. Ah, Taeyong sounds so good on that rap though. Lord. Interesting. I don't know, this might actually be the favorite now. Holy. Oh my gosh, the call and response too. Dude, I cannot describe how happy I am with this album now. This might be my favorite. How? Also, this sounds like a rebuttal to Ariana Grande's Dangerous Woman, right? Because it's all make you feel like a dangerous woman. That's funny. What you mean? I can see you love want me. Yes, you do. Ah. my lord. I can't with that pre-chorus. Oh my lord. That's so good. Oh my lord. The fact that that's everybody too. That's so funny. My way. Oh. You feel like a dangerous woman. You feel like I'm make you feel like, ooh, babe. Make you feel like a dangerous woman. Oh, the flows too. Ooh, bake too on those that held note into the chorus. If you wanna lose control, if you wanna be a bad girl, make you feel like a dangerous woman. This song is really good too. I thought my favorite song was untouchably Locked In on Drip. I thought that was it. I thought there's no way I could like a song on this album, or not Drip, Together at Home. I thought that I was inexplicably, no way I'm ever gonna like a song on this album more than Together at Home. But, oh, maybe this is it. I still don't know definitively, but okay. Anytime you have electronic music and a cappella vocals in the same song, and not only do they have an a cappella, Tempo is my favorite K-pop song of all time. And a lot of that has to do with the a cappella breakdown. Okay? There's a lot of other reasons, but it has to do with the a cappella breakdown. So, just with that piece of information, I want you to try and understand how much I love the intro to this song. And then just that, oh lord, that's so funny. That's so funny to me. I'll make you feel like, but what is this intro? Oh, they sound so good a cappella. Like, I almost want a whole song now.
Let's go!
And I like her. Also, Kai being blatantly honest. She likes danger, and I like her. I like how curt and to the point that is. It's almost a meme because it's so like, well, yep, I guess I'm screwed.
Let's go!
She likes danger, and I like her. Oh my lord! Oh, you're gonna hear that. Oh my lord! You're gonna hear that sample in so many girl group videos, I swear. This is amazing. I love this. I love, 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 love this. Potentially new favorite song on the album. How? How is this about? I didn't think it got better than Together at Home, but it may just have. But yeah, I don't know. Together at Home still might be better, because I slept, so it's been a while since I listened to Together at Home. I slept, and I just started filming these again, so. Anyway, thank you so much for watching this video. What actually, is this, this is amazing. How did I not know this was a thing? Thank you so much for watching. I hope you all have a lovely rest of your day. Please, if you want to see the rest of these reactions, hit subscribe, turn the notification bell on. I post so many K-pop reactions, so it would really help me out if you guys could do that for me. Especially when I do these album reactions one song at a time. They don't get very many views. I don't usually do very well, so it would mean a lot to me if you could subscribe, stick around, show some love. So thank you. I hope you all have a lovely rest of your day, and please remember to stay newbie. Thank you so much to everyone who is choosing to support me on Patreon. I'm especially grateful to Wookbook, Georgia Young, CJ, Daniel Rains, Lucky7Gen, Bob, and CJ Monasterial.